have a suspicion you left the oven on.
That's a cool JPEG.
What's up, guys? It's your boy, the Ness Artist, and today we are going to be playing Sonic Adventure 2, Part 4. Hold up.
Final select.
So, guys, obviously you already know, I'm gonna let the next character who we're gonna play as before explain to what happened in the beginning and what we're gonna do so far. Hurry up and find that secret base.
What the? Hey man, I think you got the wrong beat.
No, I don't.
So you sampled a song from SpongeBob.
Joe did.
I wanna panic where my wrist is.
Tell me
the safe in the trunk. That sucks, fucked up, spend it all in a month. Hot psych, that's right, I got more than enough. Hey, shorty gonna show up and tell me she want my kids. But now that I'm rich, don't know which hoe that I should pick. Didn't want me when I was broke, oh no, no. One last kiss, then you can go home.
Yes!
Pretty easy. Let's see what rating did we get it.
Barely made it.
Just because I had to wait for that timer. Another emblem collected.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
Cool.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he?
Yeah,
I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
No, just one.
The door is locked. We need a key to get in there.
Wow.
No problem. We can find it. Right, Knuckles?
What? Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter.
This scene reminds me of something from Sonic X for some reason. But anyway, cue the music.
Yeah. 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 What? Yeah.
Perfect.
Hall of Fame on him. Go damn on him. Take shots in the maiming in. Closed doors, but I came on in. And no taming him. No pain, no gain. Now I'm paid a bit. And I made a bit. Thank God that I prayed a bit. Hall of Fame in it. Go damn in it. All of my goals, I tainted it. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Young boy got it right now. Cause I never took a nap or a break in the back. I just kept on going like I'm running on the track. Got I made all these stacks in the racks. But I gave it right back to the people who helped me get where I'm at. That's a fact that I'm not trying to brag. But from a young age, someone told me I could be anything that I wanna be. No plan B, it was on me from day one. If I took it now, I don't know where I'd be. But it's okay, cause I'm on stage and I'm with the crowd and we bounce.
Hall of Fame on him, go damn on him. Take shots in the maiming in. Closed doors, but I came on in. And no taming him, no pain, no gain. Now I'm paid a bit, and I made it big. Thank God that I prayed a bit.
I found him.
Yeah, guys, we already know what I have. I have an E. Oh my gosh.
Not too bad.
I got a C? Hold up, what?
Huh? Who's there?
It's you, Dr. Dre.
A ghost?
Thinking of you in my bed.
I'll do it over again. I didn't want it to end. I watch it blow in the wind. I should've listened to my friends. Leave this shit in the past, but I wanted to last. You were made out of plastic, fake. I was tangled up in your drastic ways. Who knew evil girls had the prettiest face? You gave me a heart that was full of mistakes. I gave you my heart and you made heartbreak. You made my heart break. You made my heart break. To the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me.
Jesus Christ, that was scary. And after this next boss battle, I'm gonna end it out there.
That was pretty rough.
You say that again.
We did it!
You didn't do anything! Yeah, come and get some. Yeah, leave it to me. I'm sorry I can't hear you. You got a SA2 soundtrack. Yeggman, what I am. I love that song. I got the master plan. What is that thing? Daniel.
Downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making a way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you. I wonder if I could fall into
by Rocky. Don't ask me how I know that. That was easy. Okay, now guys, we're officially in space. What happened to our other extra fuel? Always wanted to know that. Just like float off into space somewhere? That's a waste of natural resources.
So this is the space colony where Eggman is hiding.
No shit. That,
is everyone alright? We should be landing soon.
The hatch doors are open. Knuckles.
How do they breathe in outer space?
What do you mean, don't sweat it, right? Land the shuttle and let me out. There's a crash machine to keep that up. Oh no! Don't touch that lever!
Wow, this is the worst soundtrack audio I've ever heard. Okay, guys, after this, we're gonna... No, not after this, I'm gonna...
What's up with that knucklehead, anyway? Trying to take over the show.
I mean...
We were toast, for sure.
He has a hot temper.
Huh? Where did he go now?
Right after this cutscene,
looks
I am
like
gonna end it off here.
This place looks deserted. Dusty, too. This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli spherical space colony, called ARC. When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now...
Now it's an abandoned ARC, wouldn't you say?
There's not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah!
Also, we're gonna have to do all this stuff in the next part.
Weapon to be impenetrable from outside.
Impenetrable,
the
eh? Yeah.
It doesn't, but in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one. It's designed to reverse the energy field inside the chaos emeralds and...
Look at Amy, she looks so stupid.
It looks so real, even a machine can't tell the difference. I'll find the power supply and destroy it. Sonic, you find the control room, okay?
So the plan is, we switch the chaos emeralds. The machine is stuck, right?
I hate you! You guys always leave me behind and have all the fun!
Not really fun, it's more like saving the world. I guess you would say. Ah, pause. Okay, guys, you already know. Thank you to all my subscribers. Thank you so much, guys, for 267. So we gained about like 2 more subscribers from the past. This I will be doing a speed draws of Earthbound. I just uploaded one before this one. I don't know when this video is coming out. I have to edit this and stuff. I will be probably doing a Christmas edit or something. I don't know. We'll just see what this goes along. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and subscribe. Thank you so much, and have a great day.